Police are still investigating the disappearance of 5 local girls. Anyone with information should contact...
I think I need someone older, just a little bit colder.
Someone else.